I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you. He gonna pull the camera away. We caught you. We caught you, boy.
Yeah, I got you. I got you on camera. You on candid camera now. You ain't know that.
What is guapping YouTube? It's your boy Josh Houston here, and I am back with yet another video. And today I'm going to be getting into LMA and Usher's new video for their song, Don't Waste My Time. So before I get into this video, if you are new to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also go ahead and hit that notification bell so you know when I post new content, whether it be from 2 days from now, 3 days from now, a whole week, a whole month, maybe even a year or a decade, whatever it is, go ahead and hit that notification bell so you know when I post new fire content that deserves likes. I'm not saying you should give me a like. I'm just saying the proof is in the pudding. That's all I'm saying. And last but not least, go ahead and share this video. And without further ado, we are going to get into this video. Here he go. I'm just trying to sit up here and support you, Usher. And you gonna make me feel broke by throwing this big mansion in my face. Your butler. Like, I'm over here. His butler, he even paid money so his butler can get cultured too. Like, Usher out here throwing money, throwing this mansion, throwing all this. Usher, I'm just trying to support you. You ain't gotta do me like this. Calm down, sir. Got all this food, all this money. Sir, I ain't do nothing to you. Uncle Snoop, tell this man I ain't do nothing to him. He told me. Got all this jewelry up in my face. Uncle Snoop said, all the aunties at the party. We got Jermaine Dupree. We're gonna get a confessions part 3 or whatever. Who they thought they was? LMA up in the cut looking cute. Auntie better get it. Uh-oh, you got these girls. I don't know if all rich people do this at their parties or if I'm just not, I don't know what kind of entertainment this is, but somebody, I'm sorry, if you like this, somebody hire these girls for laughs and giggles, because I'm not going to be at a party and think this is entertainment. I'm going to sit there and laugh. I don't know who in their right mind hired these girls, but I feel bad for them because they was sitting there laughing at y'all. Christian think he killed that. He did. Let me not play like he didn't kill that. He said, y'all come on now. Get up out that pool. I'm telling y'all, they laughing at them. Christian, we caught you. He gonna pull the camera away. We caught you, boy.
Yeah, I got you. I got you on camera. You on candid camera now. You ain't know that.
Don't judge me. She getting it.
Sir, can I help you? What's up, player?
I'm here for the party.
Your I was neighbor? Trying to dance, y'all.
Yeah, I'm Usher's man. Neighbor. Okay, it's Usher, me, Rihanna.
And, second thing, you gotta be dressed for this party. You're not dressed with...
Dressed like what, dude? It's casual Sunday. It's a nice throwback.
He said casual Sunday.
Jamie Kennedy.
Dude, Adam Ross, what's up, dude? Great to see you.
Loving that chain, dude. What's up? I love mine. Still
I'll see you in there, brother.
Okay, good to see you, dude.
He said, I'm gonna see you in there, brother. You know, get away that man ain't getting in that party.
Bro, I'm invited to the cookout. Ursh. Ursh.
Ursh. Ursh.
Dude, what's up, dude? 03, people's choice, remember? Come on, dude. You know what I'm saying?
You're doing too much. Come on.
Okay, well,
you're
gonna show me.
I'm about to revoke you.
I'm
very black
card. Okay. Usher is petty. He could have been like, you know, played it off like, oh, you did good or whatever. I should say you doing too much. I'm about to get into it. Who's that? Usher still think he Diddy!
Cut! Ladies and gentlemen, that's
Diddy came to the function late. See, yeah, I was invited to this, but my invitation got lost. I mean, my invitation came late. Like, it came literally the day of the party. And I was in Florida, and the party took place in California, of course. And I wasn't able to get there, so. Thank you for watching my reaction to Ella Mai and Usher's video for Don't Waste My Time. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, suggestions, or video ideas, go ahead and leave them in the comments section below. If you are new to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, go ahead and hit that notification bell so you know when I post new videos. And last but not least, go ahead and share this video. With that being said, that's going to be the end of this video. I will catch you all in the next video.